I use Windows 11 all the time, and I have a lot of applications open. I have different browsers open at the same time. I have tabs open, etc. And one of the things that happens for me is I want to be able to receive notifications when I'm working. And so I have notifications turned on for those apps that I want to be notified from. And they appear by default in the lower right-hand corner. That's where Microsoft normally puts notifications. For me, that is sometimes annoying. I'll be doing a spreadsheet or I'll be doing some other kind of work, and every time a notification comes out in the lower right-hand corner, it blocks what I'm doing, and I either have to wait for it to disappear or I have to exit out. It's just annoying. So I wanted to be able to move the notifications. But when I go into the taskbar settings and I look for an option to change the notification location, it's not there. Microsoft just did not build it in. But all is not lost. Instead, I'm going to go to the Windows Store and I'm going to look for and download and install an app called TopNotify. Now, in my case, I already have it installed, so it just says open. But you would download it and install it. And then when you click open, it immediately is on. And you'll start seeing notifications appear in the upper right-hand corner. For me, that's far less intrusive than when they're in the lower right-hand corner. If you are annoyed by those notifications and you don't want to turn them off, or if you don't want to constantly use the Do Not Disturb, this is an option for you to try. Download it, try it. If it works, great. If you don't like it, you can always just uninstall it and nothing is lost. Give it a try. The app is free. Just go to the Windows Store and download it. Top Notify. Let me know how you make out.